Hello, I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdoorn, and we're looking at mostly cloudy skies. They developed overnight last night and are going to stay with us pretty much throughout the day today. There'll be thinner clouds at times, though, so we will get some hazy sunshine. And it's still a cool morning with temperatures dropping off into the 30s in many locations. But again, cloud cover will be with us and the winds are going to stay light. No precipitation expected with this layer of clouds, but later on we're going to see some changes. Satellite view showing us our weather pattern, and you can see that stream of cloud cover, where it's coming from. Again, no rain associated with these clouds, at least across California, but you can see we do have some rain, a little bit of rain and snow making its way into the Pacific Northwest. Our weather, though, is going to stay dry, and we're going to stay that way, it looks like, through the rest of this week and into the weekend. Futurecast showing us this ridge of high pressure is going to be moving across California through that time frame, and Saturday's looking like we could see temperatures warming into the mid to possibly even upper 60s with cloud cover kind of clearing out through the afternoon. But then we have a weather system that's been out there in the eastern Pacific, just kind of lurking, and it's going to make its way into California by Sunday. Now, the timing, not exact right now. I think it's going to be a little bit later in the day. We were originally thinking it was going to come earlier, but now it looks like it could come later. But we're just going to have to watch that timing as it seems to be changing. Chance for rain moves in again Sunday evening and then stays with us through Monday and into Tuesday. And then we have another wave coming through on Wednesday into Thursday. And so we're looking at an extended period of time with wet weather there. So your 7-day forecast, you can dry with the clouds today. Temperatures down a little bit from yesterday. We warm back up again on Friday to 62, and then we're back into the mid to possibly upper 60s on Saturday with mostly sunny skies. Clouds rolling on Sunday, followed by that chance for some rain. Temperatures drop off into the upper 50s to lower 60s and stay there as we go through Monday with rain, Tuesday with rain, and Wednesday with rain. Snow levels look like they're going to stay pretty high during this time period up above 7,000 feet. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.